legendary Kip Keino, who followed at 1500 meter gold in 1968 with Steeplechase Gold 4 years later.
Keino now, one barrier from home, and surely he won't be caught. Not the best clearance, he's very tired, but it's Keino coming home to become the Olympic Steeplechase champion. And the battle for the silver, Jipcho second, Kantanen third.
Keino's legacy was the inspiration for future generations of aspiring Kenyan steeplechasers, the most recent great being world champion, world record.